Hey, what's up everybody? Epithemy here, and today's video is going to be some more Counter-Strike, but it's not going to be ESEA, it's going to be matchmaking. I want to know what you guys think down in the comment section below, if you want to see more matchmaking, or if you want to see ESEA, and which one you know you kind of prefer. So let me know down in the comment section below. Also, let me know what res you play on, because I recently changed my res and my crosshair. I am playing on 4-3, 1024 by 768 stretched. This is really what I started playing on. This is like essentially the only res I could play on with my old monitor and everything. So,
one more banana.
All right, I didn't want to over rotate there. I had to listen real fast.
Oh, I can go back to A.
It feels like these guys are really bad somehow.
I have a runny nose right now too. I don't know why. It's really cold though. It's really annoying.
But the second half, they got a big god, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, of course. Gonna go.
Oh my god, Super Saiyan!
Nothing banana.
They're on A right now.
I know.
Oh, shit.
We over rotated. We over rotated a lot. But.
When the balcony.
Just shoot like together.
He's right out on the box.
Side, middle.
Fuck him out.
Not it.
Ayo.
Good job.
There we go. That definitely worked out. I thought I was dead when that got on site, but he was obviously reloading. Looks like my teammate did a decent amount of damage to him too. So
yeah,
that's,
I guess
a plus. But we got this though. So far, so good. Pistol rounds are definitely better. I play a lot better on this resolution though. It's because I'm used to it. I play on it a lot. I've used it, you know, the most of the time when I've played. But let me know what you guys think down in the comment section below. Let me know what you get, what res you guys play on. But honestly, I'm pretty sure that you guys would enjoy seeing me play better than just caring about how the game looks, because honestly, even with it stretched and everything, it really doesn't look bad at all by any means. I mean, that could just be me because I'm used to it, but just what I think. Oh. I don't know what that dude was doing.
Smoking. Let's push.
Too old.
Yeah, they're all.
I definitely thought I was dead after that spray. Not gonna lie there. Really did. Well, I thought I was dead after I didn't instantly kill that other guy. Oh, that's FAMAS. I'll take the FAMAS.
They're buying next one. Careful.
Whose FAMAS was this? Alright, I'll give it to him. You know, I was gonna keep that FAMAS. But, nope. Looks like half my team, more than half my team is LEM, so,
Firebomb.
Yep.
I mean, that works.
Maybe they are Novas. Fire.
I want these chickens, so, both of them.
Night logs?
One's burning. Let's night logs, yeah.
Smoke that off
left,
there.
Careful.
Two in ops. One.
Oh!
Ooh. Ooh.
Got him.
Oh my goodness.
We got bombed out.
Oh my goodness. I was scared right there. I thought I was definitely dying by my teammate. And not... Really thought I was gonna die by my teammate right there.
Sorry.
Not gonna lie to you guys.
What?
Not gonna lie.
Got gun or what?
All right. I still don't know why I had this decoy. I still don't know why I didn't throw it.
Two chicken.
Let's do that, Molly. Play again.
Don't kill my chickens, please. No. I asked nicely not to kill my chickens.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
Damn, keybinds.
Nade logs.
The root. God dang it. That's so upsetting, too. Got a hitch my nose. Alright, there we go. My nose is still super itchy. It's really annoying. Can't handle this right now. Oh my god.
might be a short and sweet game.
So itchy. Oh, there it is. Oh. Okay. I guess that's how it's gonna go. Alright. Well, that guy straight just left. He didn't abandon though, so I wonder what they're gonna do. I wonder if they're gonna surrender or not.
Two stairs.
I'm mulling logs.
I still can't believe I just naded that one, dude.
He's underpass, underpass.
That one dude just got naded. That was like a couple rounds ago too, and I'm just now thinking about that. I didn't even like
bomb down banana.
I didn't even give it recognition when it happened. I was
underpass.
Just like,
nice.
Yo, can I have the AK?
Oh, on lockdown.
I was gonna say, where'd it go? I found it. Found the AK. Alright, that guy joined back. Watch him just start spinning. Just ultimate spin bot now. I want this chicken.
Let's go for a default play.
What?
You're gonna kill my stop killing my chickens, man! I just heard a knife. I just turned around. This is my chicken's dead. I had it for 2 seconds. It's so lame.
Rotate.
He's one's in apps. He's out apps though. I should have thought. I should have thought. I give up with words right now.
Damn it!
I give up with words.
See crap. With them should be the 50. Nice.
Ooh.
I'm gonna smoke.
Ooh.
Nice.
Can they do the retake? Ooh. He's got a kit. This is doable. Ayo. Nice. There we go. That was a little sketchy, but I mean... it worked, it worked. That guy was sitting in the smoke for so long, though. He was so prepared, or unprepared, either one, but that was interesting. That was very interesting. It's kind of just been a shutout. Oh man, I got my first death that round? That's... I at least thought I'd...
Okay,
it's pretty
close,
bad that I thought I'd die before that. Then again, it also took me like 4 rounds just to acknowledge that I killed someone with a nade. Doesn't happen every day.
No, I was gonna play up there.
Oh shit, okay. Extra.
Smoking?
I heard one. He's gotta be close.
Got.
Here, I'll boost you on lugs.
No, I can't.
Ooh,
get
that guy's hopping. I'm just gonna hold this angle. I'm gonna hold this angle and hope that the opera doesn't peek me. I'm okay if anybody else peeks me. Just not the opera.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm nading him again. So scared. I don't know where the last guy is.
What?
He heard me though. He had to. Just gonna hold this weird angle. Aw.
Is that a chicken?
I think that's a chicken. What is this chicken doing? Man.
Okay, it's time to bring out the artillery.
He really wanted to save that up there. Oh, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but my dogs are just going berserk right now. They're really loud. Really loud. Unnecessary.
Can people shoot through that wall, near balcony, like, what is it, where you can boost onto it?
I have no idea what he's talking about because I was not paying attention at all. I was too busy with my dogs barking. Boost. Boost. And then you can jump over to the...
What the...
Hello guys, I'm coming. Grenade
out. He jumped in the pit, I think.
Aw, the other guy was holding an angle. One's hit 52. One's mid too. Mid with an op as well. Ooh.
I'm fucking bad.
Ooh.
Are you
graveyard.
This guy's got the he's got the M249. What is happening? What is this game? I don't know. I don't know what this game is. I don't know what that was either, but... No. He does it to him. What is this? Oh my god. Where's my rank up? You know? I want to rank up. I'm not going to rank up off this, but... That's one of the real questions here, is...
Fun fact. M249, one taps in the head.
Oh!
Can I have a drop, please? Never mind.
Apparently I'm just taking the, apparently I'm taking the scout today, because I hit the wrong keybind. But you know, we're gonna make it work, I think, I hope. I'm just gonna literally go for, doing as much damage as I possibly can. It's gotta be all mid. There's no way. Just gonna hold this angle. I wish I had another flash. Oh well. It's gonna be real awkward when someone just pushes me down mid.
You wanna nade logs?
Already did.
Okay.
He picked up something. It was a sniper, but I don't know what it was. One's underpass. One's tunnel or whatever it is. Okay, well, he was tunnel. Rip. Hey, oh, it was an op. Why didn't he repeat me then?
Do you have enough ults?
He definitely would have won that battle. Alrighty then. I mean, whatever floats his boat, I guess. Whatever floats his boat. Surprised I got a kill with the scout. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I'm really curious on what rank these other guys are.
Why me?
Sort it.
Yeah, blue go balcony.
Hmm. Think they went back B? Probably went back B, didn't they?
Before that player.
Mid. Coming up the porch.
Think they went B.
Bombing holes.
Oh man. As soon as I'm watching. On the arch side.
nice.
What? What?
Oh, never mind. There we go.
Someone dropped me a note of sniper.
What? What's... What just happened? What just happened?
This is, yeah.
Okay, they gotta be like a five. It's gotta be a five man or something.
Just go for another smoke.
It's
plate.
Really gotta be a five man.
Flash.
I don't know.
Well, don't fucking.
Shit. I'm sorry, dude.
This has to be like a 5Q or something.
God damn it! That window! He's lit 79. Thank you. T-spawn.
Two stairs.
You're old for banana.
Okay, I'm coming back.
That was sick. Blinded myself, too.
Oh, banana for sure.
Flashing.
Oh, he's at 50. He's at 50.
Oh my.
I was jumping. That's awkward. I really didn't think anyone else was there at all.
Yes.
What? What is this? Oh my goodness.
Drop me, please.
Oh. I'll take that big gun.
Oh, I'll take that. I'll take the M4. I should have bought a Negev. I'll buy a Negev next round. Next time I die. Negev. Negev main.
Yep.
This Klondike. Left side, blue. Left side. Blue. Behind. Left side, yeah. Thank you. Nice.
Another one, apps. Last one.
Where is it?
Apps.
I hope BP
expands. He's going for a balcony, I think.
I really hope he... Oh, man. Why you gotta do that? How did that flash work? I mean, that's just really... That's unlucky timing right there. That's highly unlucky timing. I'm just,
again,
I'm just confused
on
right now.
On.
I really am. I don't know what this game is. I don't know what this game is right now.
Logs, need logs.
Throwing a grenade. Don't block me. Why?
I was trying to get over. I'm sorry.
Why did he drop his AK?
Free smoke.
I'm reloading.
I don't understand that. The AK drop. Like, I think he literally dropped his AK and then had to go chasing after it.
Sure. I don't see
this
them.
This is my chicken. Okay. I heard one reload right here, though.
I'm so bad with this gun.
Dude, it's just like fucking six tops in a row. Holy fuck.
Got a drop, please.
I already got one.
Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh, I maxed money.
What's Molly?
Just kill my chicken again. My chickens, man. My chickens are just getting slaughtered out here. Oh my goodness.
One T-spawn.
Smoke enough. T-spawn.
Wait, what? Fucking... Seriously, fuck off!
Hey, you killed my chickens, alright, man?
Mixy. I don't know if he's falling back.
Oh, that flash was dope.
Mexican.
Fucking baiting bullshit.
Hey, you killed my chickens, alright? Oh my god. That's why you don't kill another man's chickens, alright?
FP, drop me, please.
Yeah, here you go.
Move it.
I had to give him a gun after that. That was fully on purpose.
Smoke.
But, he really did kill my chickens. He really did make me sad. Yeah, they're outside. Outside, like, alt mid.
Why? Fuck off.
Man. This guy's just not having fun right now.
There's one T-stairs.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well. Hopefully we can take it home with this pistol round. This game has been something, to say the least. Gotta take it home right here, boys. The main goal. Hopefully we don't get double needed or anything.
Oh. They all rush banana.
Oh.
What,
oh, that was brutal. Ayo.
One's behind us. Let's just push.
I got that guy through the wood. I thought I didn't kill anybody. I got the guy through the wood.
Hey, I'll boost you.
My teammate got one tapped right next to my dome. Oh, is he gonna do it to us? Aw, oh, nope, he's not. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. It definitely probably was a pretty quick one. I don't know exactly how long. Yeah, definitely a really quick one for matchmaking, but I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you do want to see more matchmaking, let me know. If you do want to see more ESEA, let me know. But my name is Epithemy, and I'll catch you all
next time. Thanks for baiting me, Blue.
What is this? You killed my chickens, though. That's why it had to be done. What is this? All right. My name is Epithemy, and I'll catch you all next time.